Muhammad Nazrin bin Nazari.
Hi, Assalamualaikum. I am Nazrin Nazari. I graduated from University of Malaya in year 2019 with first class honors in bachelor's degree of engineering in mechanical. Before I share my tips, I want to put disclaimer here that I'm no way trying to brag about my results. My only purpose is to help students to get outstanding academic results throughout degree. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you guys my tips and tricks on how to get good grades throughout degree. Number one, attend all your classes. Everyone misses class once in a while. An illness or emergency can occasionally prevent you from making it to a lecture. However, never allow missing class to become a regular thing, unless it's absolutely impossible. Attend all your classes all the time. In college, classes may only meet once or twice a week. Missing a single class can really diminish your understanding of a course. Number 2, come to class prepared. If you are not prepared for class, a lot of what has discussed will be lost on you. Do all the reading before entering your classroom. You should also complete any homework or assignments that are due, or do any activities your professors or doctor requested. You are unlikely to get a lot out of a class if you can't follow lectures or participate in lecture. Number 3, review your notes before class. Do this around 10 to 15 minutes before class. A quick review will allow you to see how material in your class goes together. This will help you follow the lecture or discussion and also give you more significant understanding of the subject material. As you review your notes, pay attention to major topics. What are the main points that were covered in the class? How do they relate to any reading or any homework that was due? Number 4, listen during the class. There is no point in attending the class if you are not going to pay attention. Turn your cell phone off before entering the classroom, pay attention throughout the class. As you listen, pay attention to the main ideas presented in the lecture. This will give you an idea of which areas to focus in on when you study alone later on. Identify supporting material, what text or portions of your textbook does your teacher most often bring up in lecture. Remember to take notes as your teacher lectures. Number 5. Refer to your syllabus throughout your semester. Do not just review your syllabus at the beginning of the year. Keep it on hand throughout the semester for review. Your syllabus generally give you a breakdown of how much assignments, in-class, activities, tests, papers, and so on count towards your grade. Keep this in mind as you try to best direct your energies. Number 6, request model papers and tests. Most professors will be happy to give you examples of past work. If there's a test or paper coming up, request a sample paper or sample test. Some classes actually provide information like this on the course website. These can be great resources to help students succeed academically. I believe many teachers keep old papers on hand to give students a writing model. If you can get some old papers, read them carefully and try to emulate their writing style. If your teacher does not have a model papers, try asking someone else who previously took the class if they still have their old papers. A lot of teachers will be happy to present you with old tests as a study guide. Study the structure and layout of the test as well as the concepts covered to get an idea of what could be on your test. This can give you a sense of the type of the questions that may be asked in the exam. Make a point of reviewing all course material before a test. Number 7. Improve your test-taking skills. Even if you know the material, you may do poorly without basic test-taking skills. Improving your test-taking skills can really bring up your grades in university. Know what you should expect on exam. This will help with your nerves. Try to go into an exam knowing the test format ahead of time. At the beginning of test, stay calm and read through these instructions before you begin writing. Pace yourself, beware of the time, and make sure you do not spend too long on a single question. If you are confused by a question, ask your professor. It's better to stop and ask during the exam than to realize you misread instruction after getting the exam back. Number 8, study a little each day. If you want to understand something, cramming at the last minute will not help. Every day after your classes, review your notes and study a little. If you work on studying a small amount every single day, this will help you to retain the information in long term. Find a time where you can most easily study. Look for the gaps in your schedule. Maybe you could study a bit in the morning. Maybe you could study after lunch or before class. Stick to your routine as much as possible. Number 9, reach out to successful students. You want to surround yourself with inspiring people. In class, try to identify the most successful students. Try to plan study group and review sessions with these students. I believe your grades will improve as good habits rub off on you. Try to form a regular study sessions, meet once a week with these top students in your class. Make sure to keep study session directed. However, study session can sometimes dissolve in socializing, which will not help you bring up your grades at all. Try to feel positive. This can help you feel confident and you will be able to succeed in class. If you have a setback, see it as an opportunity to learn and bounce back rather than a defeat. Remind yourself that's normal to get one bad grade and struggle with one subject. This is how you will learn to be strong. That's all for today's video, guys. If you find this video informative and useful, please drop a like and do subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you for watching. See you next time.